And for right now, we're going to talk about Nemeth code reference sheets. Hopefully you have several publications regarding the Nemeth code, helping you learn Nemeth code. And we talked about other ways to learn Nemeth code. And now we're going to talk about Nemeth code reference sheets, or some of you like to call them cheat sheets. Sometimes we're looking for something relatively small. And the first, and just to kind of give you an overview, we're going to be talking about various different types of reference sheets. And the first one we're going to talk about is one made by Gloria Buntrock called Common Nemeth Symbols. And this was published by the National Braille Association back in October 1996. It's only available in print, and she, Gloria, has given me permission to copy it exactly as it was, but no electronic version. And it is available basically from me. So if you need this particular cheat sheet or common Nemeth symbols, you're going to need to contact me. It's also contained in my math packet if you want to order that it's included amongst many other things. But if you just needed, let's say, this particular thing, you can could just write me and ask me to send you one. Now, let's take a little bit closer look at this. Again, it's called Common Nemeth Symbols, and what we're looking at right now are miscellaneous, and it just basically has, in this case, comma, and it's telling you it's the math comma, and then it's showing you the sim braille, which is .6. So again, very, very minimal information. And then we've got some other indicators, punctuation, English letter, Greek letter, and so forth. Let's come over here a little bit to your to the left, and we're gonna see some a few simpler signs. So we've got the operation plus, minus, cross times, dot times, and so forth. And let's just glance through that and see what we've got. So lots of different print symbols, and then we have the Braille in Sim Braille on the right for you. This is lots and lots of the Nemeth symbols, and just contained on one print page. Now, there is more to this, but that is simply, it also gives you Braille to ASCII conversion and some literary Braille, and then Braille to ASCII version again. The only difference between the two Braille to ASCII conversions is there's a little more, talks about order with punctuation, order with numbers, and then over here, contractions not used, and formatting, and then the five-step modification. And again, as I said, Gloria said that I was allowed to copy this if I copied it exactly as it is. So that's why I have all of that information in case you're thinking, well, I just really want that first page. She wants the whole thing, that for you to have the whole thing as it is. So this is Gloria Buntrock's, and again, available for free if you just write me and say that you would like one. And that's Susan Osterhaus at tsbvi.edu. And again, I'll be happy to send you that. Or if you end up ordering my math packet for other reasons, it would be contained in that as well. So just in case, in fact, if you've already got my math packet, you already have a copy of that and you don't need to ask for an additional one. So that is one reference sheet or one cheat sheet that you might be interested in having. The next one, I'm going to go again back to my list. The next one is called Nemeth Code Reference Sheet, and it's available in print and Braille from the American Printing House for the Blind. And now, this is a Nemeth Code reference sheet, but what I don't have listed here on this piece of paper is that this is called for Basic Mathematics. And again, it's available in print and Braille, and we're going to first look at the print version. This is the print version, and it is just going to be four pages. You're looking at this top page, which again just has some basic numbers, omissions, comparisons, operations, not too technically high yet, and then a fold. And then we've got some examples here of subtraction, multiplication, and division. And on the third page, we get into, let's see, we've got, whoops, money, geometry, and fractions. Okay, and then the last page is components of modified expressions, that five-step indicators that I was talking about with on Gloria's, and then it has some miscellaneous. But pretty basic here. And again, these are available from APH in print, and this is the size of the print version. And then it's also available in Braille. And I'm going to try to show you that it's not very thick, okay? And I don't know whether you probably can't see the Braille well enough, but just to prove that it is in Braille. And so bottom line, whatever you saw in print, you now have in the Braille version. This might be something that your student might be interested in because of the fact that it is so small, rather than carrying around five volumes of the main Braille code, they might be willing to carry around something like this. But again, this is for basic mathematics. If you have a student that is above that basic mathematics, they are going to need something more advanced. However, if your particular student is just doing the basics, look how skinny, very nice something to have as far as a reference sheet. And again, available from the American Printing House for the Blind in print and Braille on federal quota money.